Frankie, thank you. The Broncos are going bowling. Boise State is heading to Vegas, taking on Washington in the Las Vegas Bowl on December 21st. BSU won the Mountain West Conference Championship Saturday with a 31-10 victory over Hawaii. And next up, they'll take on their former coach, Chris Peterson, who will be coaching his final game for the Huskies. Team captains David Moa and Kakoa Nawahini were both recruited by Coach Peterson, and they're looking forward to the matchup against Washington.
It's a kind of a poetic ending to my career here at Boise State. I'm extremely grateful for the opportunity that I was given by him and also the coaching staff that came in after him to keep me on. But yeah, I think it'll be a fun ending to the way my career has played out here.
We're very excited for this opportunity. I mean, I know they came out with who we're playing against, and I could just already tell what's going to be said about that game. And I'm just very excited for what's coming. And I promise you this team is.
Boise State and Washington have met four times, each team winning twice, but the Broncos have never lost in the Las Vegas Bowl in four tries. Tickets are on sale, and the game will air right here on 6 on Your Side. Kickoff is set for 5:30 on the 21st.